here, we have calculated, you know, in the last video we have calculated the psi final, and then we chose the parameters so that we can achieve all the both the two cases. Now let us take trace from this final set. So this is psi final. So the corresponding density matrix will be
easier to
do. Will have the inner product of g0 will become 1. So in this case, I will have order equals to 0, 0 will become 1, then 2, and then have only psi 0, then 0. Then psi 0, psi 0. Okay. Plus. And here you can see that when you have 0, it should give us 1. When you have 0 in this side, we have 1 0 in the product. It's equal to 0. In this case, the same thing. When 0 are from the left side, when the number up to 1, it becomes 0. The whole term will become 0. And here in this case, again, we have 1 here and 0 here. So we have never been 0. Now, in case of 1, when you take 1c, row 1c, in that case, only that term will stay there when we have 1 and 1 from both left and right hand side by 1. Like here, in this case only, we have 1 here and 1 here. So 1 from the left hand side will give us 1. Again, 1 from the right hand side will give us 1. So this term will stay there and all terms will vanish. Like you can see that here you can have 1 0, we can say 0. 1 but here 1 0 0, we can use 0. 1 0 0, we can use 0. So the end of this, mod of cluster is the size of the cluster, then mod cluster 0 sign.